While some of the Hindu community is still celebrating the 11th day of the Ganesh festival, this old trading family is preparing for its own special festivities. The Mamaikama family is preparing to feed over 1,000 people. It's an open invitation to all members of a very extended family. In this 400-year-old kitchen, built during Portuguese times by a Hindu family, food is cooked in pretty much the same way as it always was. For this festival, 21 vegetables are being cooked by 8 chefs. They're going to make 18 dishes out of them, and they've cooked for 3 days. This feast celebrates an official